ロナウイルスがなければ今日の日は国際通りをパレードする予定がありました。まあ、しかし中止になりましたけれども、しかしこの今ウイルスが全世界に蔓延しておりますけれども、これは必ずこの人間の知恵努力で勝ちますので、私たちはこれに負けずに今日の空手のこの100空手を一生懸命健康づくりに頑張りましょう。
We're right here in the heart of Okinawa, in the heart of Naha. Some of the older teachers that I've spoken to told me that this is a place where karate practices have been done for, well, almost probably over 100 years. The 100 kata is a personal challenge. We're here all together and we're all going to help each other along. But at the end of the day, this is about you enjoying your, kind of your journey through doing 100 kata.
Hi, greetings from Okinawa. My name is James Pankiewicz, and we've just completed our 100 kata challenge here for Karate Day 2020. We're here in Naha, in the center of Naha, really in the center of where karate started. And Karate Day is about celebrating the heritage and the community that we have around the world. We've had a great time. I hope you have too, doing your 100 kata wherever you were. Over 250 different dojos in countries around the world took part this year. You guys are great. Look after each other, stay strong, and we'll see you online soon.